Name someone a man might not want to know that he uses Viagra.
I would say the President of the United States. All right, you guys.
Dirk is looking for the President of the United States. That was by far the suckiest answer since I've been the host. Who the hell do you know even knows the president?
I was saving the answers for my team.
He got two wars, a bad economy, a oil spill. He ain't worrying about you using no Viagra.